Hello friends, in this video I am going to tell how to troubleshoot monitor color problem and for this kind of problems we have to check VGA cable inside wires may damage or connector pin bent. In the 15 pins D connector directly connected to the CPU. In the 15 pins D connector, pin number 1 red video signal send to monitor. If this red video signal not received, in the picture of monitor red color not appear. Likewise, second pin belongs to green, third pin belongs to blue. This RGB primary colors, any one of missed, then monitor display will be improper. For this kind of problems, simply replace the VGA cable.